average 32% of your runs go 5 yards. And Miller is way higher than that. McCoy is 1% higher, so 33. I saw was McCoy wasn't the impressive in 2014, 2013, he was in the top 1 or 2. Like, in some of these advanced choices, there wasn't a drop off, and, you know, whether that was mileage and something to be hard about, or just, you know, knowledge sometimes, you know, I guess, you know, like, black and white, but you're seeing how ready he is, and you're confident, you know, to play around him. But, no, but last year, there were some signs that was working. His map is pretty good last year, more 4 or 5, 6 yards, for Gary, 8 yards, 8 yards, Gary, McCoy's not. So we have...
Mr. Jacobs! Oh my gosh, look out! Oh! Wait, oh my god, hold on. Big wreck. Oh my gosh, right in front of me.
Ой, блядь!